wanted to ask you, Kevin McCarthy is likely to try to censure Representative Waters tomorrow. I'm curious if you think any Democrats will be supporting that, and if you all will move to table that.
I certainly will not support that frivolous resolution, and I think that Chairwoman Waters has made clear, certainly the perspective of the House Democratic Caucus is clear. We support peaceful protests consistent with the First Amendment, freedom of speech, freedom of expression, freedom of assembly, and the right to petition the government peacefully. That is what we continue to support. Now, Kevin McCarthy should focus on his own conference, because the Republicans in the House are a mess right now. Perhaps he should sit this one out. When you think that Kevin McCarthy has the nerve to say something about anyone, when he supported the violent insurrection, after the mob attacked the Capitol, threatened to assassinate Nancy Pelosi, kill other members of Congress, hang Mike Pence. He then came back to the Capitol, voted to support the big lie, which ignited the violent insurrection, and continues to play footsie with Donald Trump. When you've got a situation where Lauren Boebert is a mess, Matt Gaetz is a mess, Marjorie Taylor Greene is a mess, clean up your mess, Kevin. Sit this one out. You've got no credibility here. We support peaceful protests.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.